Woke is a political term of the African-American origin that refers to perceived awareness of issues concerning social justice and racial justice.
I went to sleep for a little while President Obama was in there. You see what happens when you go to sleep. So we're saying we need to stay woke. Our parents really need to stay woke. You need to get into these schools, talk with these teachers, see what your children are doing at these schools.
I am here to stay woke. It is my honor and privilege to greet you. Thank you for coming out on this terribly cold, snowy, and icy day. Today we honor, as we have done in multiple events over the past week, our great, great national leader, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
And I know we are not at church today, but this is just who I am, so look at somebody and say, stay alert. Don't get distracted, but get desperate. Tell them real quick, get desperate. But let me give you my definition on what it means to be desperate. To be desperate means you will take extreme measures in an attempt to escape defeat or frustration. Desperate